Let's do this! Ta-da! Claire lucked out with this one. That donut looks so good! And chocolate takes it up a notch. Yep, definitely looks tastier now. Mmm! It really melts in your mouth! This is so unfair. Unless… while she's focused on that thing, I'm switching out this egg. For this one! Chocolate on chocolate? Don't mind if I do. This is gonna taste so epic! And luckily, I'm a chocolate fiend. Can't even tell it's not a real egg. Come to mama! You gonna eat that thing? Mmm! There's cream in the middle! But Claire doesn't have to know that. So gross! You can have this one if you want. I guess I'll try it. I mean, how bad can it be, right? This is gonna be hilarious! Is that enough? Maybe it cancels out the egg taste? She's really doing it! Hmm… it's definitely different. But it's far from awful! I can't believe I've never tried this before! That backfired. But I'll stick with mine. No, not yet! Fine. This is interesting. Definitely not chocolate-friendly. I mean, this is a fruit, right? Maybe it's like chocolate strawberries. I want to get a lot on there. How could this possibly taste bad? It's just chocolate! Ooh, that feels pretty tough. Hmm, I barely even taste the… oh, there it is! It's just so sour! Ick! I sure could use a little sauce. But lemon will do. Hey, what are you gonna do with that? Now this is way more appetizing. But not with chocolate. Let's rock and roll, baby! Ooh! Look at all that yummy chocolate! I've eaten drumsticks like these before. I've got plenty more to go! I wish I had nuts to sprinkle on these. Has Claire finally lost it? Perfection! All for me! She's not really gonna eat them. Yep, she's going in! Kinda like a good mole sauce! Dare me to eat the whole bucket? Claire! You could fit the whole chicken in there! I'd eat the bones if I could. Okay, one more. Double trouble coming through! You're like an animal! A very hungry animal! Aren't you full yet, Claire? I think I'm finally hitting my limit. Maybe you should take a break. Gross. Next up! Let's open them together! What? Broccoli? No fair! Wow! I got watermelon! Doing a little dance for my melon! Looks like I get to finish strong! Well, whatever. Huh. I have an idea. Let's go, broccoli! Into the chocolate! Chocolate has yet to let me down. Bon appetit! It's so good! Mmm! Really? It's good? Well, I like broccoli. You wanna trade? Well, I guess. If you insist. Yes! It totally worked! She fell for it! Yay for watermelon and chocolate! This will be way better than the broccoli for sure. I'm so excited to eat this! Ooh! Mmm! This is the best! I love it! Time for some delicious broccoli! Wow, this is gonna be great! Uh-huh! Wait. Wait a second. This isn't good at all! It's terrible! Ha ha! Sorry, not sorry! Thanks for the trade! Ugh! I can't believe you tricked me! Broccoli and chocolate do not mix! Okay, something new! Oh, thank goodness it's something good! Macarons! I love them! Whoa! That's a great one! Wait! What's that smell? Is it me? Could it be my socks? Ew! I smell it now, too! I think it's coming from your cloche. Yeah, it's definitely something under there. I'm kind of scared at what we'll find. Oh! That is some ripe-smelling cheese! Oh my gosh, it's so strong! Sorry, but I'm glad it's not me this time. Time for me to dip my macarons! Now that's what I'm talking about! This is gonna taste so good! Mm-mm! It's so crumbly and sweet! The octopus and pepper were worth it for this. I guess I gotta try this stink cheese. Gonna need the right gear, though. Safety first. That's what I always say. Maybe it will be good, like the eyeballs. It's definitely gonna need a lot of chocolate. Oh gosh, I hope that's enough. Time to get this over with! Hey! It is like the eyeballs! It's good! Ugh, if you say so. I'll stick with my macarons. You ready? Oh, sorry, I gotta take this. Way to be rude. Lizzie! Lizzie! I'll be right back, sorry! I guess I'll just wait then. Die, zombies! Rock on, party people! These cuticles. Fair! She's not even around. I'm done waiting. Ha! That's not really poop, right? Well, that was totally disgusting. And for me? My favorite chocolate bar! And I got stuck with that? I'm gonna teach Lizzie a lesson. Let's do it! This ought to get it nice and gooey. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's definitely ready. I'll just cut a small slit here. And snip! It really is melted! Just a little taste. Before I turn into some you-know-what. Chocolate sure is versatile, right? This nice pile ought to do it. It looks perfect! I think Lizzie's on her way back. Act natural! I'm so sorry. No worries. Let's open these bad boys. What? Did someone actually poop on my plate? That trick really worked! There there, Lizzie. My poop's kinda cute, huh? It's all yours. What's that? He says we should trade. But why would you want to do that? Tina? Looks pretty delicious, huh? Bon appetit! I think I'm gonna be sick. Please stop eating that, Tina. I just want to bury my face in it. You've officially lost your mind, girl! That'll teach you to stay off your phone.